سورة المجادلة.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
I seek refuge in Allah from the expelled Satan.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the entirely merciful, the especially merciful.
قد سمع الله قول التي تجادلك في زوجها وتشتكي إلى الله والله يسمع تحاوركما إن الله سميع بصير.
Certainly has Allah heard the speech of the one who argues, i.e. pleads with you, O Muhammad, concerning her husband, and directs her complaint to Allah. And Allah hears your dialogue. Indeed, Allah is hearing and seeing.
الَّذِينَ يُظَاهِرُونَ مِنْكُمْ مِنْ نِسَائِهِمْ مَا هُنَّ أُمَّهَاتِهِمْ إِنْ أُمَّهَاتُهُمْ إِلَّا اللَّائِي وَلَدْنَهُمْ وَإِنَّهُمْ لَيَقُولُونَ مُنْكَرًا مِنَ الْقَوْلِ وَزُورًا وَإِنَّ اللَّهَ لَعَفُوٌّ غَفُورٌ.
Those who pronounce thihar among you to separate from their wives, they are not consequently their mothers. Their mothers are none but those who gave birth to them. And indeed, they are saying an objectionable statement and a falsehood. But indeed, Allah is pardoning and forgiving.
وَالَّذِينَ يُظَاهِرُونَ مِن نِسَائِهِمْ ثُمَّ يَعُودُونَ لِمَا قَالُوا فَتَحْرِيرُ رَقَبَةٍ مِّن قَبْلِ أَن يَتَمَاسَّا ذَلِكُمْ تُوعَظُونَ بِهِ وَاللَّهُ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ خَبِيرٌ.
And those who pronounce thihar from their wives and then wish to go back on what they said, then there must be the freeing of a slave before they touch one another. That is what you are admonished thereby. And Allah is aware of what you do.
فَمَنْ لَمْ يَجِدْ فَصِيَامُ شَهْرَيْنِ مُتَتَابِعَيْنِ مِنْ قَبْلِ أَنْ يَتَمَاسَّا فَمَنْ لَمْ يَسْتَطِعْ فَإِطْعَامُ 60 مِسْكِينًا ذَلِكَ لِتُؤْمِنُوا بِاللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ وَتِلْكَ حُدُودُ اللَّهِ وَلِلْكَافِرِينَ عَذَابٌ أَلِيمٌ.
And he who does not find a slave, then a fast for 2 months consecutively before they touch one another. And he who is unable, then the feeding of 60 poor persons. That is for you to believe completely in Allah and His Messenger. And those are the limits set by Allah. And for the disbelievers is a painful punishment.
إن الذين يحادون الله ورسوله كبتوا كما كبت الذين من قبلهم وقد أنزلنا آيات بينات وللكافرين عذاب مهين.
Indeed, those who oppose Allah and His Messenger are abased as those before them were abased. And we have certainly sent down verses of clear evidence. And for the disbelievers is a humiliating punishment.
يَوْمَ يَبْعَثُهُمُ اللَّهُ جَمِيعًا فَيُنَبِّئُهُمْ بِمَا عَمِلُوا أَحْصَاهُ اللَّهُ وَنَسُوهُ وَاللَّهُ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ شَهِيدٌ.
On the day when Allah will resurrect them all and inform them of what they did. Allah had enumerated it while they forgot it, and Allah is over all things witness.
أَلَمْ تَرَ أَنَّ اللَّهَ يَعْلَمُ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ ما يكون من نجوى ثلاثة إلا هو رابعهم ولا خمسة إلا هو سادسهم ولا خمسة إلا هو سادسهم ولا أدنى من ذلك ولا أكثر إلا هو معهم أينما كانوا ثم ينبئهم بما عملوا يوم القيامة إن الله بكل شيء عليم.
Have you not considered that Allah knows what is in the heavens and what is on the earth? There are not three in a private conversation, but that He is the fourth of them. Nor are there five, but that He is the sixth of them. And no less than that, and no more, except that He is with them in knowledge wherever they are. Then He will inform them of what they did on the day of resurrection. Indeed, Allah is of all things knowing.
ألم تر إلى الذين نهوا عن النجوى ثم يعودون لما نهوا عنه ويتناجون بالإثم والعدوان ومعصية الرسول وإذا جاءوك حيوك بما لم يحيك به الله ويقولون في أنفسهم لولا يعذبنا الله بما نقول حسبهم جهنم يصلونها فبئس المصير.
Have you not considered those who were forbidden from private conversation, i.e. ridicule and conspiracy, and then return to that which they were forbidden, and converse among themselves about sin and aggression and disobedience to the messenger? And when they come to you, they greet you with that word by which Allah does not greet you, and say among themselves, "Why does Allah not punish us for what we say?" Sufficient for them is hell, which they will enter to burn, and wretched is the destination.
يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا إِذَا تَنَاجَيْتُمْ فَلَا تَتَنَاجَوْا بِالْإِثْمِ وَالْعُدْوَانِ وَمَعْصِيَةِ الرَّسُولِ وَتَنَاجَوْا بِالْبِرِّ وَالتَّقْوَى وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ الَّذِي إِلَيْهِ تُحْشَرُونَ.
O you who have believed, when you converse privately, do not converse about sin and aggression and disobedience to the messenger, but converse about righteousness and piety. And fear Allah, to whom you will be gathered.
إنما النجوى من الشيطان ليحزن الذين آمنوا وليس بضارهم شيئا إلا بإذن الله وعلى الله فليتوكل المؤمنون.
Private conversation is only from Satan that he may grieve those who have believed. But he will not harm them at all, except by permission of Allah. And upon Allah let the believers rely.
يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا إِذَا قِيلَ لَكُمْ تَفَسَّحُوا فِي الْمَجَالِسِ فَافْسَحُوا يَفْسَحِ اللَّهُ لَكُمْ وَإِذَا قِيلَ انْشُزُوا فَانْشُزُوا يَرْفَعِ اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا مِنْكُمْ وَالَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْعِلْمَ دَرَجَاتٍ وَاللَّهُ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ خَبِيرٌ.
O you who have believed, when you are told, "Space yourselves in assemblies," then make space. Allah will make space for you. And when you are told, "Arise," then arise. Allah will raise those who have believed among you, and those who were given knowledge by degrees. And Allah is aware of what you do.
يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا إذا ناجيتم الرسول فقدموا بين يدي نجواكم صدقة ذلك خير لكم وأطهر فإن لم تجدوا فإن الله غفور رحيم.
O you who have believed, when you wish to privately consult the messenger, present before your consultation a charity. That is better for you and purer. But if you find not the means, then indeed Allah is forgiving and merciful.
أَأَشْفَقْتُمْ أَن تُقَدِّمُوا بَيْنَ يَدَيْ نَجْوَاكُمْ صَدَقَاتٍ فَإِذْ لَمْ تَفْعَلُوا وَتَابَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْكُمْ فَأَقِيمُوا الصَّلَاةَ وَآتُوا الزَّكَاةَ وَأَطِيعُوا اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ وَاللَّهُ خَبِيرٌ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ.
Have you feared to present before your consultation charities? Then when you do not, and Allah has forgiven you, then at least establish prayer and give zakah, and obey Allah and His Messenger. And Allah is aware of what you do.
أَلَمْ تَرَ إِلَى الَّذِينَ تَوَلَّوْا قَوْمًا غَضِبَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِمْ مَا هُمْ مِنْكُمْ وَلَا مِنْهُمْ وَيَحْلِفُونَ عَلَى الْكَذِبِ وَهُمْ يَعْلَمُونَ.
Have you not considered those who make allies of a people with whom Allah has become angry? They are neither of you nor of them, and they swear to untruth while they know they are lying.
أعد الله لهم عذابا شديدا إنهم ساء ما كانوا يعملون.
Allah has prepared for them a severe punishment. Indeed, it was evil that they were doing.
اتخذوا أيمانهم جنة فصدوا عن سبيل الله فلهم عذاب مهين.
They took their false oaths as a cover, so they averted people from the way of Allah, and for them is a humiliating punishment.
لن تغني عنهم أموالهم ولا أولادهم من الله شيئا أولئك أصحاب النار هم فيها خالدون.
Never will their wealth or their children avail them against Allah at all. Those are the companions of the fire. They will abide therein eternally.
يَوْمَ يَبْعَثُهُمُ اللَّهُ جَمِيعًا فَيَحْلِفُونَ لَهُ كَمَا يَحْلِفُونَ لَكُمْ وَيَحْسَبُونَ أَنَّهُمْ عَلَى شَيْءٍ أَلَا إِنَّهُمْ هُمُ الْكَاذِبُونَ.
On the day, Allah will resurrect them all, and they will swear to Him as they swear to you, and think that they are on something of the truth. Unquestionably, it is they who are the liars.
استحوذ عليهم الشيطان فأنساهم ذكر الله أولئك حزب الشيطان ألا إن حزب الشيطان هم الخاسرون.
Satan has overcome them and made them forget the remembrance of Allah. Those are the party of Satan. Unquestionably, the party of Satan, they will be the losers.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يُحَادُّونَ اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ أُولَٰئِكَ فِي الْأَذَلِّينَ.
Indeed, the ones who oppose Allah and His Messenger, those will be among the most humble.
كتب الله لأغلبن أنا ورسلي إن الله قوي عزيز.
Allah has written, i.e. decreed, I will surely overcome, I and my messengers. Indeed, Allah is powerful and exalted in might.
لا تجد قوما يؤمنون بالله واليوم الآخر يوادون من حاد الله ورسوله ولو كانوا آباءهم أو أبناءهم أو إخوانهم أو عشيرتهم أولئك كتب في قلوبهم الإيمان وأيدهم بروح منه ويدخلهم جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها رضي الله عنهم ورضوا عنه أولئك حزب الله ألا إن حزب الله هم المفلحون.
You will not find a people who believe in Allah and the last day having affection for those who oppose Allah and His Messenger, even if they were their fathers or their sons or their brothers or their kindred. Those He has decreed within their hearts faith and supported them with spirit from Him. And we will admit them to gardens beneath which rivers flow, wherein they abide eternally. Allah is pleased with them, and they are pleased with Him. Those are the party of Allah. Unquestionably, the party of Allah, they are the successful.